are we going? It's on answer. Where are we going?
Hey, man.
Listen, I'm chill too. I just want to know where we got to get this pizza to. What? Three slices?
It's like, it'll come to me, you know?
It'll come to you? Okay, yeah. It'll come to me too.
So much pressure. It's job, you know?
A lot of pressure. Yeah. Not easy being a pizza delivery man.
Remember where to go.
Yes. You gotta deliver to a place that's hard.
Yeah.
Oh, that motherfucker. Oh.
Gotta make a pizza.
You wanna make a pizza?
For the job, man. For the job, you gotta make a pizza.
They never taught me how to make the pizza. I just deliver the pizza.
It's just, you know, that's gonna be someone's meal. They're gonna eat the fucking pizza.
I know they're gonna eat the pizza.
And they're gonna judge.
And that's very nice that they're. Did you make the pizza?
Nah, man.
Oh, okay.
Tony made the pizza. Tony made the fucking pizza.
That makes sense. It's Tony's restaurant. We work for Tony's Pizzeria.
Tony made the pizza, and he said, you go out and deliver this pizza, and I said, I will.
Yes.
And now look at us. Where are we going?
To deliver the pizza. To, let me see. Okay, we're on a 35th and Van Halen. I messed that up. It's 34 and Van Halen. Van Houten. 30th Van Houten. That's where we're going.
Sounds ritzy.
I think it's in the middle of nowhere. Nowhere.
All these rich people with their houses.
We don't know if these people are rich. They could be poor in the middle of nowhere.
So much pizza. Like, what toppings do they even get, man?
This pizza's just a plain pizza with a white pizza. Plain and a white pizza. I hope they enjoy. I kind of, you know. Do you eat today?
What are you doing?
We're going there. I know where I'm going.
I think you're supposed to turn left, man.
I know. I have a good idea where we're gonna go.
Dude.
Yeah?
Every day. Smell of pizza. You ever get tired of it?
Yes. No. No, what am I saying? No. I don't get tired of the smell of pizza. I love pizza. I adore pizza.
Do you?
I do. It's a good time. Oh, shit on me.
Guess you just gotta look back on your life and think, you know...
What are you talking about?
Was it worth it?
What, the pizza?
Delivering all these pizzas.
I think it worth it.
Spending so much time driving. Where are you even going, man? Where are we
going? Going to 13th and Houghton. We already went over this.
Just bring a man a pizza.
It's nice. We're doing nice things for people. Think about your life. Really like it when people have given you pizza over the years.
Yeah, but I never thought about what they went through. Sitting
what?
In a car.
Oh, yeah.
On a hot day. Wishing they could just eat pizza. It's right behind them, but they can't. It's the van. The man says they can't. You gotta give the other people pizza. Can't eat it.
Yeah, that's a good point. Never thought about that. Directions. I'm in charge of getting us there. You sit there and look pretty. I'm sorry, is that rude?
Yeah, man, I think that was kind of rude.
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Do what that sign said. The sign.
What the sign said?
The sign that we just passed. See, you're so busy driving for the band.
Shut up.
See the signs. It said be kind.
I am kind.
You gotta be kind.
Very nice. I'm a very considerate individual. That's why it doesn't bother me that we deliver pizzas to people, because I think it makes them happier. Yeah.
Yeah! Right past what it's meaning.
Nice looking tractor. This guy really is in the middle of nowhere. Well, getting there.
Musicians, man.
Musicians.
They need stuff.
What piss ants?
Nothing.
It's true. That is true.
Just air.
Just air. They make it out of thin air.
Fucking air.
Beautiful. Hey, did you bring that thing? Wink, wink.
No, man, what are you talking about?
Aw, dang. Don't.
Your mask? Yeah, I got it.
You don't need the mask. I'm gonna get out of the car and go to talk to the person. I mean, did you bring, like, you know, a little thing for us?
Noodles?
Gosh, the joint.
Oh, yeah.
The joint.
Yeah, man.
You got the joint.
Yeah.
Oh, okie doke. Okie doke. That's what Borat says. You ever see Borat?
Yeah, is that the guy who does jokes? And he's got a mustache?
Yeah, like me.
Cool, man.
He's
like Borat.
He's like Albanian or something. Like, Turkish? You want me to like that?
I got it.
Okie dokie. Hey, look, it's a graveyard. Graveyard people love the joints. Sorry, that was dumb. You enjoy. Hey, look, a stroller. I usually search for those. Don't ask why. Oh, yeah. Ho, ho. We gotta find it.
Got it, man. Fuck yeah.
That could have been a crisis.
Could have been a real problem, man.
Put so much effort into this joint. Lose it like that. I would have cried. Yeah, maybe the guy is rich. There's a lot of rich people out this way. For this weed. Ah, being a pizza delivery man might be pretty cool.
Yeah, I guess.
You're always a negative Nancy. Downy Drew. Howdy Patty. Sad Sam. Negative Nelly. Hey. Fuck Ollie. Oh my god.
We are
in the middle of, I have no idea. Oh, we're back on the highway? I don't think it's 104.
104, man.
This joint's nearly dead. You fine with me finishing it? Oh no, you're dying. Yeah, you're fine if I finish this. Oh, that's a lovely looking house. Fairly well, joint. It was dead. It was done. Give it back to the weed gods.
Some goddamn pizza.
Yeah. Big maneuvers, and when I'm done, oh, look at you, now you're eating more. You got more pizza.
Who are you?
What was my name? You know what my name is.
No. Who are you?
A pizza delivery man.
Is that how you define yourself?
Not exactly. I'm not against it. I think it's nice that I deliver pizza. I've said this to you. I don't know why the fuck you always gotta be asking me questions about how I feel about being a pizza delivery man. I like it.
I just feel like sometimes I talk to you.
Yeah, fucking pizza.
You're a different person, no?
Sorry. I haven't hung out with you in a while after work. We only hang out on the clock. It's nice. We should hang out together, like friends. You want the pizza?
No.
Oh, okay. You okay? Dinosaurs.
Do they have feathers or what?
You gotta dig this. I can't eat any more pizza and drive. Driving under the pizza influence. Let's go. Let's go more. Driving under the...
Man, I have some water, but there's a straw with my cup, man.
I think we're almost there. Yeah, hand me the Gatorade on the floor. Very quenched. Bam! Yeah. Ah!
Nah, shit, man.
We did not pass it.
I just want to go home.
Here, look. It is right here. We did it. There it is. 35 Manhattan Ave, right in front of us. Let's go and deliver the pizza. Oh no. We ate all the pizza. Can we give him this? Oh, fuck no. I don't know. There, we ate the pizza. High five. Very good, very nice. Bye. I'm not excited. Well, what are we gonna tell the boss? Damn.
We gotta be honest. Honest people.
Honesty is the best policy. Wanna smoke another joint after this?
No.
Okay.